Luckie, Newtown, Wellington. We've just finished up our J8's third game. Also, I would like to thank all the supporters, all the management team that get the boys here week in, week out. I'd like to also thank the Tote, Furness, Trentham, Upper Hutt, proud sponsors of almighty J8's. We'll see you here next week. This is J8 TV.
Here we go. Player profile today is Wayne Harvey. Wayne Harvey, how's it going?
Good, thank you. How are you?
Good. Good game today?
Good game by the boys. Yes. Game of two halves or four quarters.
Yeah.
That ground was very hard today, though.
Very hard.
Yeah, very dry, drier than Daz's wit.
Yes.
But hey, look, the most pleasing aspect of today was a zero.
It is,
big
yes.
Donut. The boys really manned up with the DJ Dog or Joel.
Good leadership there, though, from the face.
Oh, great leadership.
Inspirational.
And I'm not saying that because he's sitting behind me.
Okay.
No, good game, mate. Look forward to the first official Div 1 game next week.
Yes.
Hopefully, we can keep our clean sheet and just move on with it up from here. We're going 8-4-2-1.
What does that mean?
Well, we go in the Division 1, 8, then we get the semi-finals, 4.
Yeah.
Final 2, then we win. That's 1. 8-4, it's a cry.
Ah,
catch
okay.
Cry. But only I know. Well, you know now. And no one's going to watch it.
8,
so.
9. 8, 9, 10.
Yeah, 8, 4, 2, 1.
Oh.
So, we'll catch you. J8 TV out.